business or pleasure for you?
Business. Always business.